Mother Miranda, I regret to inform you that Ethan Winters has escaped that fool Heisenberg. Because he is in my castle and has already proven too much for my daughters to handle. When I find him... No, Mother Miranda. Yes, of course, I understand the importance of the ceremony. I won't let you down. Oh! Oh! To hell with the ceremony! That man will pay for what he's done.
Where are you? Shit.
There you go. All this for a child who isn't even here.
What the hell do...
You ungrateful, selfish wretch. You come into my house. You lay your filthy man hands on my daughters. And now you even try to steal my property. How dare.
Worst. Ah, shit!
Like I'd let you get away. You'll be sliced to ribbons before you ever see the child. You will learn what it means to insult our dummy class.
Good. Man, screw this castle.
It's a pleasure to see you safe. How were things?
No sign of Rose.
I'm so sorry it turned out that way. Well, you'll find your way to her once you're out of this castle. Do you have need of anything for the road ahead? I've expanded my services. Please, come take a look. Shall I choose something for you? I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee. I saw you eyeing that one. To think I would buy such things. Thank you for your patronage.
wait long.
I was worried my sisters had gotten to you first.
Disgusting outsider!
Thank you.
Well then, feel free to peruse. And buy it I will. Till next we meet.
disgusting outsider!
So you finally came to see me. Everyone falls through in time.
It's not breaking.
No! Oh, ow! So mean! You can't be serious! You really want to kill me? Why are you doing this? Put those arms down! Why? Why would you do this?
Sick of bugs.
Okay, I should be able to get out with these.
Stupid man-thing! You won't live long, even if you run! Those little arms and legs, I pity you.
Thanks to your consistent patronage, I've expanded my services. Welcome. As always, a trustworthy, fair exchange. I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee. Thank you for your patronage.
No place left to run.
Looks like your outside matches your inside.
You'll die a painful death!
Oh!
You're the one who's cursed. Looks like I'm getting out of this place. Rose.
Hear our voice together as one in reverence.
We call on thee within the endless dark to deliver up.
As the midnight moon rises on black wings, we await the light at the end. In life and in death, glory to Mother Miranda.
Hey, remember me? I almost died up at that castle. Tell me, what is going on around here?
How can a man be almost dead? That's a question for the wise.
You know what I mean. And I still haven't found Rose. Where did Mother Miranda take her?
You're too late. Or maybe almost too late. The child will be sacrificed, life for life.
What kind of sick medieval shit is this? She's just a baby.
The crests of the four bloodlines may open the path you seek.
Will you please stop talking in riddles? I just want to find my daughter.
It's only a riddle if you don't know the answer.
Wait a second. That looks familiar. Hey! Hey, wait!
Thank you.
There you are. I had a feeling you would pop up here.
It was all worthless.
Is that so? I assume you've picked up something of value.
Not sure if it's of value, but...
Why, you have your daughter right in your own hands.
What are you saying?
Take a closer look. That flask seems to contain her head.
No. What?
Roses.
Don't say another word! This is impossible! This just can't be!
Your daughter's essence is still intact. Her powers are truly unique.
Who could even do this?
She can be saved, you know.
Saved? From this? Are you insane?
There's a house with a red chimney on the western side of the village. Go and seek out the man who lives there. Then we can continue our conversation.
Quit holding out and get to the damn point!
You don't have to trust my words. But do you have any better options? Your choice. The customer is always right. After all.
He'll pay you if I find out this is a lie. Fucking Joker.
Seeking something in particular? Please do take a look at my new stock. An interesting selection. Oh, Lady Dimitrescu. Beautiful even in death. That waistline, yes. Pay me no mind. Forward to testing it out. I hope this one makes itself useful. Good day, then.
yes. Pay me no mind. Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend. I'm surprised you'd part with this so early. These hands are more dexterous than one might think. Thank you for your patronage.
Damn it. Better see the Duke again.
How was it? Did you learn anything?
I found these feathers. Now tell me how to fix this like you said you would.
Settle down. First, you must use that key and collect all of your little roses flasks.
Where are the rest of them?
There are four in total. You have the one, and the other lords have the rest.
Lords?
Mother Miranda is the cold, calculating ruler of this village. Four lords serve under her. The first you've already met, the Lady Demetresque. The second lives deep in a valley of mist, the dollmaker, Donna Beneviento. None of her playmates have ever come back from that dank old estate. The third is Moreau,
a being of twisted flesh that lives in the reservoir past the windmills. It is said that he is not the only monster that lives in those waters. The fourth and most dangerous is Heisenberg. He works in his factory on the village outskirts. And the project, let's just say parts of the human imagination are better left alone. If you truly wish to save your daughter, you must first gather the four flasks. I'll do you a personal favor. I've marked the Lord's locations on your map. Some treasures still lurk in this village. I'm sure each one will prove of great use to you.
Why are you doing all this?
Why, it's all part of our first-class customer service. Please do come again soon. Oh, yes. Ah, yes, I have you. Find some quality ingredients and bring them to me. Carry on. We've gathered all the ingredients. Now... here it is. Please, join me. Not a bad dish. Now to spend like kings! To hunger is to be alive. Have a wonderful adventure.
What?
Ethan, come with me. There's something I have to tell you.
Mia? What's going on?
Rose feels different. Ethan, you have to fix her.
What the hell is this?
Everyone leaves me. Even Rose. I don't want to be alone.
This can't be real. Am I losing it? What's going on? Thank you.
for so long. I'd make a much better daughter than Rose. Please, won't you stay with me forever?
What? Wait, where's my gun? Is this a doll of Mia? Why is this here?
Mia?
I didn't want to lose you again. I didn't want to destroy this family.
Mia, what are you talking about?
I love you both so much. I had to do it.
my land room.
It's over. Mia, I'll make things right. What? Good. I need to get out of this place. So that's who was behind all this? That makes two.
Ugh!